Hey guys, so it is Friday, January 27th. It is 1:44 p.m. But it's freaking cold outside. I'm out of breath because I just basically ran to my car. I'm on my way to this bridal fitting. It's right after the bridge, so I think that's Chesterfield Airport Road. Anyways, I'm going to put in these directions.
We did a lot. To thank you, we give you the wonderful noises of spring. So sit back and enjoy.
I hate when my fingers don't want to connect.
Call 800-466-3333.
It would be really good under my skin.
Thank you.
Like, what the heck? It's connected to the All right, guys, we're gonna head to this place now.
I like that one.
You do?
Yeah.
Every one you like it.
I know, but that one.
This one?
Yes.
I like this one the best too, I believe.
Yes, definitely.
I like that.
If I was getting married again, I would to wear that one.
Oh, I liked it too.
Yeah, that was pretty.
It's a little puckery on the side.
Yeah. I think it's my phone.
I think it's beautiful.
Yeah. That's yeah, super pretty.
Ooh, good morning, guys. So, today is a show, so I'm going to get there and show you guys some behind the scenes of whatever I can. And we'll just see where today goes. And then tonight I'm going out with my husband. We're getting a room and stuff. And I'm ashy, so this is very unfortunate. But I have to keep this really short. My hair is blown out, if you guys can't tell. Loose ratchet, but that's what they needed. So, I will see you guys later.
trying to get video of my hair. So it's recording.
Been in full well. I can help you. Okay. First of all, we need better light. No.
But it's really good in low lighting.
I was gonna say.
360.
Wait. Don't move. Oh, I done got my finger in your shot. Apologize.
Thank you so much.
If I flip it down, can I see what?
Yeah, you can flip it down.
I'm like, I know the struggle, so.
Lighting in here is terrible. Y'all can go ahead and say hi.
Makeup is for the production.
Say hi, guys.